fix the system, heal the blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there?
Corrupted. We need to reach for the stars, okay.
It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi.
That would be Goldberg.
Elizabeth?
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! This ain't no copy of Guy you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
So Tate was a douchebag back in the day, clearly.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
I got it.
Forl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Forl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Forl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Interlude, Point of Lance.
Son, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murad, Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. To Sunfall, all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you. Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but, we're still cleaning up the mess. It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic. One night, for less than half a minute, glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the lights. But those who were closer, atop the alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that, we left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I'm sure I got the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
Get your ass right there. Examine orbs containing Hades.
I have a bad feeling about this. I don't know. I could pull this thing out of my...
Clearly a new weapon.
Transmission.
She should just release something machine, you know it.
No, he wouldn't. He couldn't.
Silas.
Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there. able to climb up the scaffolding at the base of the spire.
I'm relieved to see you in good health.
The pulse from my focus might help me find a way up.
They're gonna have us pull down this.
I need to get up the spire. The crane looks like a good place to start. That's part of the Deathbringer we defeated. This machine was the last line of defense for Hades. It dragged the orb up here and then nearly killed me, but it's just a piece of scrap now. Maybe I can jump to that ledge behind me.
There we go. Ignore it for a minute.
I should be able to pull that crane closer.
Really? Not working?
There we go.
You say it's not gonna work, man?
Now, I'm gonna cross over to the spire. Should be able to get up there now. Silence was helping me when he gave me his lance. It looks like he tricked me. It transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do that? Well, if I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Well, doesn't look like I can keep climbing this way. A jar. Can I go up through the inside? An elevator? Let's see.
Access lift activated. Configuration.
The whole thing is opening up. Wonder what the Carja will make of this.
Service is still alive, right?
The note.
Aloy. I see you finally figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my rules.
You raped the lands to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that woke it, for example. But why don't obtain one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, then why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll come find you, Art.
Yes. Well, the coordinates make it simple enough. Even for you.
I guess I should be flattered by the statue. It feels wrong. Especially when my job's only half done.
The last time... You went inside it, and it transformed. Almost like the day of the battle.
I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. Few will have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Hades. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West. And I have to follow.
I see.
That can be difficult.
West is called Forbidden for a reason. A tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it. The Tanakh. And they allow no trespassers past its border. That said, under the Sun King of Ard, a fragile peace has been negotiated. And indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two, on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage, instead of hunting you and attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
The Sun King.
Where's the Sun King?
Aloy, it's good to see you. You left in such haste. We never had a chance to properly thank you.
Can we show the champion the spear now, please?
It's a minute. Quiet.
It's true. We bear gifts. Decorum usually calls for a ceremony of offering at the palace. But I thought you would prefer a less formal occasion. Bring them, please.
Avad, this is all very kind, but I... Who's it? Vanasha.
Quick. Better hand them over before she runs off again.
Really? Must you?
Try it on.
It's beautiful.
On behalf of all the citizens of the Sundom, may these tokens remind you of our eternal gratitude.
Perhaps you'd like to spend more time with your friends. Come speak to me when you're ready to depart.
I'm ready to get the hell up out of here.
I need to attach the Master Override to my new spear. Should be a workbench around here I can use. Dowager Queen Masadi.
Blessed champion. Itamin, what do you say?
My humblest thanks to you, great champion, for delivering my mother and me from Sunfall, and for defending our holy city against the forces of Shadow. Did I say it right?
You said it fine, Itamin. And you're welcome.
Champion, will you teach me how to shoot like a real machine hunter?
Itamin.
I have to go on an important mission, Prince.
To save the world?
Something like that. But when I come back, I could give you a few tips. It would be an honor.
We owe you our lives, champion. And we will not forget. May the sun light your way.
Watch out for Thunderjaws, champion!
Toggle the visibility of Aloy's head pieces.
The sculptor wanted something even bigger, twice the size, covered in gold and jewels. But I was quite certain you wouldn't appreciate that.
You were right. I'm sorry, Avad. It's good to see you, but I can't stay long.
I see. I'd hoped you'd remain in the city for a time. Perhaps at the palace.
Meridian's still in danger. But it's bigger than that. To put things right, I have to go west. To Nokth territory.
By the sun, that's in Nokth? Well, perhaps Murad already told you, but after years of hostility, we've negotiated a truce. In hopes of a lasting peace. Another embassy will be held in just a day or two.
What makes this coming embassy so special?
Well, just like today, it is special because of the guest. Our delegation will meet with the Tanakh just outside Barren Light. We'll give them treasure, and they'll return a prisoner. Fashav, one of our finest soldiers.
Soldier? Don't you mean raider?
No, not in this case. Fashav is my cousin, nothing like Helis and his ilk. He joined the Western Expedition with the hopes of reining in certain excesses. But he was captured during a heroic defense of our forward base at Cinnabar Sands. And has been held ever since.
Your cousin, Fashav. How long has he been a Tanakh captive?
5 years. Tanakh emissaries swear he is well, but I wonder. That tribe is renowned for its brutality. How did he survive? Well, I'll know soon enough. If you see him before I do, tell him that I await him in Meridian, where he belongs.
If I see him, I will. Itamin looks happy.
You got him out of Sunfall. Any happiness he has, he owes to you. He's turning into a fine young man. Which he'll need to be if he's to inherit the crown.
Wouldn't the crown go to a son of yours first?
Yes, well. I'd have to get married for that to happen. Murad keeps throwing noble matches at me. But I find I'm always trying to make them into someone they're not. At any rate, I never aspired to the throne, and I don't wish to sit there forever. When Itamin comes of age, I hope to step aside. Free of the crown. I might finally be able to travel the world. Who knows? Perhaps even accompany you on one of your adventures.
You make it sound easy. I I need to get going.
One moment, Aloy. There's something I must ask you. Since you left, I've thought of little else.
This isn't really the time.
But it has to be. The way you left before, there's no way to know when I'll see you again. I'm not trying to stop you or hold you back, but I need to know. When your mission is over, will you return to Meridian and stay? Long enough for us to spend time, to get to know each other properly, perhaps.
That's a nice thought. Clever, less obvious approach. Flashpoints offer emotional trauma. You know what? Just for now, let's go with a nice thought.
I do hope to see Meridian again, Avat. And you. But this mission, it's my life. It's all I can think about. I have to stay focused. What happens after? I can't imagine that. I wouldn't know where to begin.
Well, if that place were to end up being Meridian, know that you will always receive a boundless welcome here. Tend to your mission, Aloy. I will hope for your success and look forward to your return.
I wonder if his arms are tired being like that.
Looks like a memorial.
Keep at it!
Only this those who fell in the Battle of the Alight. Lots of brave people defended this place from Hades.
Someone's working from around here.
Machine carcasses. Remnants from the Battle of the Alight. We were almost overrun by the machines Hades controlled. But we pushed through. There, the workbench. Uthid, Fanasha, thanks for being here.
Wouldn't miss it, even if you did leave us hanging after the big battle.
Fanasha, stop. She's here now, isn't she?
For the moment, but I see that look on her face. She's got business to attend to, and it isn't in Meridian.
You know, I didn't vanish before because I wanted to. I had
no Huntress, please. You don't have to justify yourself to us. You saved our butts. If you've got to go, go. With our blessing.
Always.
You both look like you're doing well.
Mr. Shiny Pants here is now the Sun King's senior military advisor. That means people actually have to listen to him talk. May the sun bless their sorry souls.
At least I say something of substance every once in a while.
What was that? I just fell asleep while you were talking.
And how about you, Vanasha?
I've been looking after Nasadi and Edaman. Two parts bodyguard, one part...
Bad influence.
Huh. I was gonna say nanny, but I like your version better.
It's been months since I was in Sunfall. What's become of the Shadow Carja?
After you wiped out the Eclipse, there were hardly any priests or officers left to terrorize the little people.
Avad offered amnesty to all who were forced to serve the Shadow. So the commoners cleaned out the Citadel and handed it back to him. The Sundom was unified.
Avad wanted Uther to take command of the garrison there, but Captain Cuddly here refused. Rumor has it that he wanted to stay close to me here in Meridian.
That's nonsense, of course.
Hmm.
I never pictured you as a nanny. Edaman must be special.
Hold on now. I'm not entirely domesticated. Nasadi was the Mad Sun King's wife. She has enemies. I've had to foil a plot or two.
Right. You can try to hide it, but inside, you're as soft as a silk pillow.
Oh, you have no idea.
Huh? Oh, dear.
We were talking about Edaman?
Yeah. Okay, I admit it. Edaman's cute. He's fun. And he looks up to me. I like him. Except when he forgets to wash his hands after hooking worms in that muddy garden behind his solarium. Blech. Well, I know. You're out. Go! Away with you.
Always an honor, champion.
Always a pleasure. But please, little Huntress, come back someday and tell us about your adventures. If I can't get in trouble, at least I can hear about yours.
Okay. Master override installed. Plus, something new to store up and release energy. Resonator. Should help in a fight.
Look, I can take on a bar. A scrap, sure.
Turn to Moran and Varl.
No one shoots.
Savior, I hope all is well with you.
Are you ready to go? Or do you need a little more time?
I better get going. And if I'm headed west, it sounds like I'll need rite of passage from the Tanakh, as you said. Where exactly is this embassy going to be held?
Past the Daunt, the canyon that marks the western border of the Sundom. You'll find the fortress of Barrenlight at its farthest edge. The embassy will take place just beyond its gates. It's a long march, a fortnight on foot.
A couple of days hard riding should get us there.
Actually, it might be better to rest here tonight. Head out in the morning.
Of course. I'll arrange it.
That kindness calls to me. I have to block it out. My voice has grown so somber. These words don't seem like mine. But the iron won't subside. No matter, no matter what I try.
Nice.
ever seen anyone use one of those to get around.
Is that how I get to Baron Light?
Yes, I mean usually, but not today. Not yet.
And why is that?
Well, the Daunt. The whole valley. It's infested with machines.
I can handle machines.
Oh, I'm sure you can, but I'm under strict orders not to operate until the whistle down at Chainscrape sounds the all clear.
Look, I didn't come all this way just to stand around and wait. I'll crank that car down myself if I have to.
Well, but then who would crank it back up? Fine, fine. Though, should anyone ask, it might be best to say you forced me.
Level 3.
I see smoke.
I discovered fresh
not a lot of activity.
Smoke's probably coming from something the machines wrecked. As for the quiet, well, there's a work stoppage in effect because of all the fuss.